friends, today I am going to discuss about color blindness. Color blindness was first scientifically described by John Dalton, an English chemist and physicist, in 1794. Dalton himself was colorblind, and his condition led him to study and report on the phenomenon. Color blindness, also known as color vision deficiency, is a condition where an individual has difficulty distinguishing certain colors. It occurs when one or more of the cone cells in the retina, which are responsible for detecting color, are absent, malfunctioning, or detect a different color than normal. In humans, there are three types of color blindness: red green color blindness, blue yellow color blindness, and complete color blindness. Ishiara test, anovaloscope, and Farnsworth muscle 100 hue tests are used for color blindness diagnosis. Most cases of color blindness are inherited and are caused by mutation in one of the opsin genes, red opsin, that is OPN1LW, green opsin gene, that is OPN1MW, or blue opsin gene, that is OPN1SW. Red and green opsin genes are present on chromosome X at position 228. Red and green opsin genes consist of 6 exons. Opsin protein is made up of 364 amino acids with molecular weight of 40,574 diamonds. Because men have only one X chromosome, they are more likely to be colorblind, affecting about 8% of men population compared to women. In majority cases of red-green color blindness, deletion or mutation in red and green opsin gene causes individual to be unable to distinguish between red and green shades. Human populations exhibit variation in the number of green opsin genes, typically have one red opsin gene and one or more green opsin genes, resulted due to gene duplication events during evolution. This is all about color blindness. Thank you very much for patient listening.